Well, she's near death. Oh, God. Got her with a pillar. Nice. Oh, we did it.
Your aim could use some improvement.
What? We need some improvement, or that was improvement? Okay, I'm not gonna budge from where I am or go any further in here in case there's some more that didn't join the fray. Maybe that's why we won. Exceptional greatsword, sabers, all exceptional warhammer. Large shield, medium shield is all exceptional. Plate armor, leather, scale, Malfolg skull? We gotta check that out. Roadwith's head. This burlap sack contains the head of Roadwith, leader of Magrin's faithful. Cool. And this? Magfolk skull. Oh, right. They call those things, those eyeless. Like, I don't know what they were. Some kind of machine and organic, like, mix or something? Magfolk skull. They said it was created in Magfolk. Grants unbending when endurance drops below 50%. Plus four might. Magfolk, or their remains, have been found in most of the known continents of Eora. In the Living Lands, they are rumored to have built cities with great towers that reach beyond the clouds. The helm was recovered by an explorer who claimed to have plucked it from the burial chamber of a Magfolk prince. I'll see if she can use it. Bring Roadwith's head to Asuka and Stalwart. I've defeated Magrin's faithful and taken Roadwith's head as proof. Taxes collected. Very nice. Exceptional arquebus. Two of them. Two exceptional robes. Regular helms. Why can't helms be exceptional? I noticed that. Yeah, let's take a look at this. Magfolk skull. Wait. Wrong person. Purging. Survival. Plus two survival. Defense against poison. Unbending. It's pretty neat. But I'm not sure if I want to give up anything I have. So I won't. Gotta save, just in case. Because that was an insane battle. What are we up to? 23, I think? I don't even know. Guess so.
I shall be discreet.
Oh, see? There's a Magrin's faithful there. So we bypassed him. I wonder if there's another one over here that we bypassed. Hopefully we only have to fight him. That'd be great.
This is getting nowhere!
Okay. Then use your regular weapons. Exceptional weapons and armor and such.
Slowly now.
But then this way. There was a guy standing somewhere over here. Nope. Well, let's get the hell out of here then. Back to the White March. Bloop. Okay, she was standing somewhere over here. I know we're passing the temple where the other one is, but I just want to take care of this first. Oh, it's splitting up. How cute. Bop, bop, bop. Hello! I'm here to collect on Roadwith's bounty. That's a relief, even if they weren't headed for Stalwart. I didn't want to take the chance. Here's a reward, as promised. 5,600 copper. And 5,400 experience. Had some new reports come in. Thought you might be interested. Hoped, anyway. There's a group of Lagerfath causing trouble in Whitestone Hollow. Like the avalanche wasn't bad enough, right? Then there's a pirate, Brynlod, that the Fangs want dead. More of Lagerfath. Earn a nickname for themselves, Redwater Lagerfath, on account these little charmers drag their prey under the water. They turned up in Whitestone Hollow recently and have been menacing the locals. Plenty of coin in it for the one who takes them out. Tell me more about this pirate, Brynlod. A cipher from the Deadfire Archipelago. The kind that swings onto a ship and convinces the entire crew to drown themselves. Apparently Brynlod heard some stories about the kind of treasures that turn up in Ingwithin ruins. He's come inland. The Fangs sent their best warriors after Brynlod after he poached a few temples, but they didn't put a scratch on him. Word is, Brynlod was last spotted around Deerfoot Crossing. Back over there, huh? Bring me Brynlod's head and you can collect on the payment the Fangs are offering. I claim the bounty on Magrin's Faithful. Violent tremors have disturbed the Lagerfath and the White March, and many have grown more aggressive. The worst of these inhabit the lake and Whitestone Hollow have become a danger to the travelers and homesteaders there. Locals have taken to calling them the Redwater Lagerfath. Asca asked me to eradicate the Redwater Lagerfath and bring their broodmother's head as proof. Cool. Tax is collected. A sign. Huh, this is new. Grand item, major item. From the eastern reach to Eder to Old Valia, people of all ages are manifesting a strange and distinctive mark somewhere in the middle of their left thigh. There appears to be no common link between the individuals, nor has any of them reported any ill effects from the mark, but few think that is a herald of good things to come. Some well-traveled Valians have claimed that a not-so-secret society has taken an interest in the marked people and may have something nefarious in mind for them. Now, I think the other quest we had given the what's her name? The mother? The weeping mother? Grieving mother? I think that got screwed up. Let's give it to our monk. Zahwa is assigned. And Brynlod. Brynlod, an infamous pirate from the Deadfire Archipelago, has been scouring the ruins of Eir Glanfath for Ingwithin treasures. The six tribes of Eir Glanfath want his desecration stopped at once. He was last spotted between Deerford and Cleobon Ralag. The Fangs have sent their best against him, but to no avail. They're desperate for anyone who could put an end to his violations of the ruins. Yeah, and making people want to sink on ships or some crap. Oh, right, we're supposed to go here to help her. Got rid of two bounties, got two more. Hail, Masca. Hey there. I hope you're not having any trouble with that ritual. You could have warned me about the flame blights and drakes. The what now? Nothing in the ritual mentioned any of that. Maybe they just happened to be in the area? Okay, I'll try not to have an attitude and just give her the forge hammer. Just in time, too. I was supposed to be done with this sword yesterday. Okay, magic hammer, do your thing. She raises the hammer and prepares to strike the unfinished sword. Let's just watch. Is this a bad idea? I don't know it's a bad idea. Unless the blights and drakes mean that the god is angry. Let's just watch. Masca swings the hammer down hard, and both blade and anvil swing with the force of the blow. Or ring, actually. The blade's metal ripples like liquid as it shapes itself into a proper sword. Masca grins and nods at you. But the ringing continues, becoming more and more shrill, and just as the sound becomes unbearable, the sword shatters, scattering metal shards across the room. Oh, crap. Duck, everyone! Talfir's ritual. I haven't seen anyone try to use it in some time. He glances at you. You had help, of course, but it doesn't change the fact that you were the instigator, Masca. Is there any reason I shouldn't immediately cast you out of the temple? No, Master. Masca's eyes are fixed on the floor. What about you? Agum turns to you. You made yourself a part of this. Is there anything you wish to say in Masca's defense? All right. Lore 2. Masca admires you. Initiative. Not doing 4, or 5, or 6, or 7. I kind of like the lore thing. We're using, you know, making a comparison, like a... to actual forging. Yeah. All errors can be reforged into lessons. One of Abaddon's affirmations, if I'm not mistaken. A valuable lesson for Masca, wouldn't you agree? Would that more of my acolytes actually read the book. He smiles. Masca, this stranger has preserved your position within this temple. See that her effort was not in vain. I won't. Thank you, Master Engram. Masca gives you a little smile. And thank you for giving me a second chance. Here, a gift for you, one of the very first things I forged. Now I need to get back to work. I've still got a lot to learn. We've gained the unlabored blade, as well as some experience. Masca has learned her lesson, and Engram is allowing her to stay at the Temple of Abaddon. She'll advance her smithing skills by honest means from now on. How many? See? Zawa is assigned. Assigned. And then it goes away. Could it be the button is just displaying the wrong text and I'm dismissing it? Maybe I'll just leave it from now on. Because every time it disappears. Alright, the unlabored blade. Ooh, it's a how'd she make something this good if she can't make a sword by herself? Soulbound dagger. Ooh, what the hell happened? My mouse just unbound itself again. I did not bind the item properly. Let's just get this back. I don't know why that closed, though. That was weird. Okay. I'm going to be ordering a new mouse as soon as I have money with which to do so. My old one started crapping out, and I got this one, which is a piece of crap. So... anyway, I was looking at the inventory and the description of this sword. Or dagger. Simple might be as specific as one can be when describing this dagger. Its handle is leather wrapped and plain. Its blade is bronze. It has no marking, no filigree, no gems or fancy metalwork. It appears well made, but is so unremarkable that it is a challenge to judge. There's a sense in holding it that there must be something more there, if only because it's difficult to believe any craftsman would take so little pride in his work. Her work. I guess anyone can use that? Anyone can bind this? No one uses a dagger, though. Find me a mace that I can bind for myself. One of these days I'll be as good as Engram. Alright, we're done here. Alright, we're... Oh no, I'm just gonna take care of the pirate guy then. Actually, let's rest. Since we're really banged up. Still alive. Okay, good.
Back to warm your hands, eh? What can a top quality bear pelt?
Shit. Good as new. Gifford Crossing. We are here. Grizzly Cave, broken statue. Any idea where this guy might be?
And what does the flame reveal?
Reveals a quest log. Brynlod. Okay, between Deerford and Clear Bangalag, which would be this entire zone. A deer. Where could this guy be? That's the end of the zone there. Oh, we cross here. I don't know if we ever summoned those skeletons. If it didn't work. I might be hanging out over here, maybe. Deadfire Backstabber. Deadfire Shanty Singer. I think it's Tyrion Lannister. Ah, Deadfire Illusionist. Boom. Ah, he's stuck again. I hate when we get stuck behind people.
Yeah.
Okay, get through the hole. Backstab the backstabber. Rake whatever the hell. Fear. Theodas? Silent Scream killed these two? I don't know if that's possible. Brynlod! Oh, she's stunned. Okay. Brynlod! You're here attached to this guy, so... knock him over. He lost to the rake again, I guess.
Tell me.
Ow. I should do this thing, this, Savage Defiance thing. Alright, now...
lead the way!
I only gave her that much. I don't think she can get to him. Oh, she can. I keep forgetting to give her weapons. Alright, heal. She's just sitting here by herself, not doing anything. Oh. She ran out of the healing area. Alright, try again. Too late. So frustrating. Alright. Resurrect her then. And you lay on hands. For yourself. This guy's... how tough is this guy? Seriously? Durance is busy. Aloth. Yeah, do the rakes are gone as no more. Okay, you raised her. Dragon leap. She's down again. Interdiction, why not? How tough is this thing? Holy crap. Where you going? Oh my god. Palagina's down. Where is she? She's over here. Holy crap. Wait till she's down and raise her, if possible.
Come on, Pelican.
Then we can fulfill her soulbound weapon thing. Resurrect! Don't interrupt! How tough is this freaking guy? Sundering blow. Yeah, we only got two people left. And this Deadfire Backstabber is the toughest of all. I can't get him underneath two frickin' things. Arcane Veil.
How may I help?
If you can manage it. This is insane. I'm just gonna keep taking these. It's a duplicate, though. He's not dead yet? Oh my god.
Hey.
If the others are the duplicates, kill this one. Can you take any action at all? Huh? Grimoire Slam? No, Grimoire Slam here.
Yeah.
Didn't do much.
I should have been there. Ella.
Take a drink. It's freaking ridiculous.
Huh!
kill the freaking thing. Damn it. Sundering blow. Hit him! Hit him! Oh god. Oh, he's got that power, right.
Thing isn't doing.
Come on. What about this sundering blow? Now kill that. Oh my god.
Maybe I could use some rest.